As a company, we've been established in the UK since the 1970s, and our company has a long relationship with the UK MOD. With the new medium helicopter campaign, we had the opportunity to continue this long-standing partnership with the UK MOD. We are immensely excited to propose a complete package to Leonardo for its AW149 helicopters, along with a through-life support package that is already well proven with the UK Armed Forces. We recognize that this important UK program needs a solution with a solid UK footprint. And that's the commitment we are making. So with this in mind, let me hand over to Nick Earle, who leads our UK organization, to tell you how our engine solution for the new medium helicopter will enable unrivaled helicopter performance whilst providing meaningful and lasting social value in the UK. Nick, the floor is yours.
Thank you, Frank, for that introduction and commitment to the programme. I'm Nick Earle, CEO here at Safran Helicopter Engines UK, and welcome to our facility here in Fareham, where you may be surprised to hear we've been supporting the UK MOD for 49 years on historic programmes such as Jaguar, Hawk, Typhoon, right through to the current day where we're proud to say we support 60% of the UK Armed Forces helicopter fleet. Right, follow me, shall we take a look? Mentioned by Frank, over the next five episodes we'll be explaining how Safran's Aneto engine and our dynamic support solution will provide Leonardo's AW149 with unrivalled performance as the UK's new medium helicopter by providing it with maximum military effect and troop safety. We'll then go on to share the huge contribution to social value that our proposal will offer, including investment and significant amount of new jobs in the UK, along with a market-leading approach to decarbonising aviation. Finally, we'll look at the way our existing facilities and existing supply chain will de-risk the delivery of engines and the early establishment of our support solution. In our next episode, featuring our resident military aviation expert, Rear Admiral John Pentreath, we'll be looking at the Aneto's unrivalled engine performance. See you then.